All right, last minute decision to run the race. I have no idea what the rules are. Let's see what the rules are. Race details. Do we have fixed tires somewhere? Let's see how we're going here. Tire wear for the final. Both medium and soft required. So I guess we're gonna run mediums at the start. Oh shoot, are we on softs for qualifying? We are indeed. We're running bias to the front for some reason. It worked out. Oh no, I have shortcuts on my side. I have a shortcut on my side. It's a one of those keyboard shortcuts. That was a snap decision. Car feels really weird. God, I'm missing all my braking points. Oh no, I practiced yesterday. Over, for me, an incredible 30-something laps or more. I figured that was enough. Brake bias to the front is giving me issues, but we're not going to change it until later, or we just deal with it, unsure. Oh man, everything feels so weird. dang it. Yeah, that front brake bias is not working out. Let that guy go. We're not moving forward, just getting in the way. Oh man, this is not working out. Alright. Just gonna back out here. Okay, we're gonna start off on mediums and let that save. And we'll start off on mediums. Whew. Yeah, we're starting near the back, so we will go ahead and I didn't practice at all on mediums. We're gonna leave that the way it is. And we'll leave it at that. Oh, I am slow. Hey, Chef Toddy. Yes, I am slow, Tate. Thank you. What does Mr. MCA say? If I should go with, hey Kaz, should I go with, softs at the start, burn them up, and then try to survive on mediums at the end? We're probably gonna run this, a second time, so let's try the medium soft strategy. How many laps are we looking at? 15? Hey, Puku Poko! Poko Puku! Good evening, good to see you again. Alright, so we're looking at a solid connection. Quite happy with that. Connection looks good. Things still feel off. Right, I'm gonna go run some laps at Sardinia. It's a racetrack. I see a Beetle, I see a Ford, a GTR, we see a RCZ. We have Lusing Suckleman, which I probably just mutilated his entire name. And we got a GG18046 win, V win V in the RCZ with the Ghost in the Shell theme delivery, Cobra Kai, the other bloke, not that bloke, but the other bloke. And we got Yossi U66 in the Mercedes-Benz with the Senna helmet. And in a beautiful, it's a match. Oh my god, we got some Cupid. We got some matchmaking Man of Cane in that Volkswagen. It looks so good. A DMR Venter, he repairs vents with a DMR, which is Dance Music Revolution. Juntaro in the default livery. Boo, GT. Juntaro, you are fired. Poco. The Alfa Romeo. We got Machi. It's a match in a good year with the Aston Martin. I saw an Aston Martin today go zooming down the street. Ore kakuize. We have Night Racer or Night Tracer. Depends on how you accentuate the word. Where you put the stress and how you chop it up. There we are in that Atenza. Go Atenza. We got Parfit 17. We got Yuki Yu Fujiwara Yu. Dude, too many names. We got Muka Bay 7. This is not Bay 6. We got Burger Kang. We all love some American Burger Kang, some burgers. And we got Muki K. Alright, well, here we go. We shall see what we shall see, huh? Clap on, clap off, clap on, clap off, the clapper. Don't ask. Oh, Parfit spools it up, crashes at the rear, right? You see him spool it up and lose the back of the car. Bends it, complicating his race immensely. Oh, I'm good about to do the same thing on the brakes. No! Tagged that button by mistake. Oh, mediums were a bad idea. Okay, we need to sort this out right now. This is not gonna work. There he is. I end up behind him now. Oh, we both screwed up. Hey, dude. All right, let's go. Oh my god, everything is so broken again. All right, we got to unscrew this situation. What do you mean, first person? Guys, I'm missing all my freaking points. Things are not going well. Oh my god, I have no control of the car. Okay, that's not working either. Maybe just put it all the way to the front. Try to get it to behave. Oh my god, I should have practiced on mediums. What do you mean, first person? Alright, we are so far behind now. But that's why we're running this first race. Because the odds are high that I was going to screw up. Okay, there we go. Okay, alright, you made it. Alright, we gotta keep control of our thumbs. Oh my god, I cannot get the car to turn at all. Should practice on mediums. all right, I don't know how I'm gonna fix this, but we're not that far behind the people in front of us. Hey, spirited bunny. I'm making a mess out of my race. Alright, so we're gonna unscrew the situation. We've lost the guys in front, which was obvious. They were like 2 seconds ahead of us. But we've gotta at least get back into 15th. Let's see if we can get a little slipstream. The Atenza is slowed down this straightaway. Like, slow. We've kind of reeled these guys in, but now we've got our work cut out for us. I can see everyone else in front of us. Good, yellow flag. Just take care, let's take advantage of that. Whew. Turn, the chapel turn is so difficult. Alright, we're gonna start breaking before the 100 mark. They're gonna turn. Oh, Parfit does it again. The last time he crashed, I crashed. Alright, I'll take these three positions. Yep, we're closing in right before the 100 mark because we're on mediums and we didn't practice for mediums. On softs, we can start our braking sequence at 100, but obviously not on these medium tires. All right, someone's got a penalty up there. Thank God. Let's see if we close the gap to this guy. We are not closing the gap. Oh no, there's chaos up ahead. We'll take it though. So much time in that turn. So maybe it's the third billboard when I'm on hard on mediums. It's the second billboard. On softs. Is that stop sign? Yes! Fight! Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Do the dumb thing! Do the dumb thing! Sweet, give that sweet slipstream! Yes! We're in slip, boys and girls! It's a freebie! Oh, six gear is working now! Oh, look at that! Holy cow, we got some slipstream! Alright, start breaking for the 100! Get the car to turn it! No! Got too excited on the throttle. All right, we gotta do it all over again. Here we go. Oh my God, I've got no control over this car. Can you guys wait for me? Wait for iMorph. Wait for me. Seven seconds ahead, six off, someone's crashed. Sweet. Yes. You guys fight, beat each other up. Oh, Win V Win was on sauce. Oh, he's gonna have a hard time of it. All right, we should be coming in for sauce soon, I think. A disaster, you guys. Uh-oh. I don't know when to pit. Get P2. Nice. Yeah, don't go for a second shot. Yeah, we're gonna move up. Oh, I dropped in the sixth gear again like a dummy. I think we should pit soon for sauce. Yeah, don't gamble that P2 away. I'm gonna run one more, I think. The odds are really high I'm gonna burn up my tires.
Okay.
You're feeling confident, but you had a rough day, so you decided to sleep it off and take your win. Yeah, yeah. So P2. That's you said you finished P2, correct? I'm trying to re-chat while I race. All right, here we go. Oh dang it! That was my toe! That was my toe! No! Why would you do that? Why would you pit when I needed to use your slipstream? Some people are so selfish. My breaking point. Let's go. Let's go, homie. Let's get out of here. We don't want that guy to catch us. He's so much faster. I'm exhausted now. Old man Morph is tired. That's encouraging. Thank you. Thank you. That helps build my confidence. Thanks. Thanks. Yeah, that's just what I need to hear. Hey, Amelia's Pop. You're not gonna make it to see the flag, you guys. All right. Well, we're doing it again. Win V Win ran a double pit stop. I don't know if he screwed up, but that was interesting. I maybe it worked out for him. I'm sure. I was the fastest driver from Mazda. You gotta be kidding me. 35 points. It is. It is. I need one more win. I need one more FIA win to have a solid 10 FIA wins. I need 10. And then after that, I don't care. 9 is driving me bonkers. Like, well, you've got 9 FIA wins. Like, yeah, but it's not 10. JJ and Yossi. JJ and Yossi. Thanks for the race. Win V Win, Man of Kane. Man of Kane and Poco. There we go. Hey, laser. All right, I need to sort out the car. I need to sort out the car on freaking mediums. Poco. I need to sort out the car on mediums because that was hard. A Man of Kane with that beautiful Volkswagen. Let's follow Man of Kane. We've raced against with him a number of times, so I think it's time. This guy was a pure gentleman. Pretty sure that was the individual that let us go after that contact. A gentleman. Poku. All right. Next was what, 10 o'clock? It is indeed. I guess it's 30 minutes. I've got to get the mediums under control. Definitely an even number, right? How is that positive? How is that supposed to encourage you to do better? I don't know. It's weird. That's a weird take. All right, we've got to sort out these freaking mediums. The breaking points were so jacked up. Gambari mas. I had no idea what I was doing on the mediums. It's like, wait, what? Wait, where am I supposed to stop? I think we need more. We need like heavy bias to the front. I do not feel like setting up a lobby at freaking all. Yes. Did we know? Oh, Conker's got a lobby, but he's got probably a bunch of fast boys in there. Oh, DRA plus. I guess that's... I see. I'm not cool enough. Faito? I'm not cool enough. Thanks, Conker. Wow. I'll just create my own little room. I'll just create it over here by myself. All by myself. Over here racing by myself. Could someone confirm that these settings are correct? Because the car, well, no, it did do what it's supposed to do. Screw it, let's go. Get some practice on mediums. Java has green and blue blood only. I don't know what that means. Is he an alien? Well, green and blue. All right. Bunny, that name is so. Is it Puko Poko or Poko Puko? It's so difficult. The vowels are so jacked up. It's so difficult. All right, we need to sort out these mediums. I think we're going to have to run the brake bias to the front. I don't know why. I struggle with the brake bias to the rear. I have no idea. But we're going to push it forward to try to get the car to stop. Like, just stop. Stop. It's so difficult to pronounce. There he is, Carl JPN, who bested everyone yesterday at the end. Yahoo! Konbanwa. Oh! I tried to get creative in that turn there. That didn't work out. Yeah, it does. It does sound like a snack. The question is, what kind of snack is it? Is it a fried snack or is it a sweet snack? A noodle ramen snack? I'm in. Yep, okay, all right. So what's the gimmick? What's the ramen gimmick? Because we have that curly ramen, dried ramen snack. Oh, it's a ramen, it's a stick, it's like a, I like that, so you snap it, and then when you snap it in the middle, like there's gonna be something inside, right, like a piece of shrimp or something. Sixth gear just doesn't give enough oomph. No, I wasn't reading chat. Nope. That's not why I hit the wall. Hi, Car JPN. Hi. Hi. Sorry, I'm slow. You call it JP and I'm slow. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? You call it JP and. Oh, sorry. Oopsies. See, yeah, because of different flavors, but we make it a difference. So maybe Japanese curry, long super ramen snacks instead of those compact ones. Yes. Okay, so I think I'm going to do the Carl JPN strategy from Tokyo. I think I know what I'm doing wrong. Okay. Should have done it right there. Okay, all right. What we're gonna do is we're gonna coast, we're gonna lift, and let the car coast so we can have a later braking point. That's what we're gonna try here. So, Amelia's Pop, I'm sorry you wrote something about the Corolla, but I didn't quite catch all of it. Oh, why did I shift into sixth gear? All right, so we're going to lift, go to the brake at 50. No, that didn't work. Maybe I should lift a bit sooner. Guys, JP is with the 141. Let's see how it goes. You hate the fact that the only Corolla G has is a poor 1983. The new Corolla hatchback would make a great rally car. See, I don't know much about the rally cars. Oh, thank you, Carl JP. Wait. Thank you. Okay. This is a really late apex, right? It's so late. Hey, Sky Round. Oh. I gotta stop reading chat. Sorry. Hold on, you guys. Hi, Sky Round. I gotta stop reading chat or I'm gonna crash. is Dennis turning around JPN. I think it's the late apex, but I just don't know how to pull it off anymore. I'm gonna sit in the middle of the track here. There's a king to the left. Yes.
Yeah.
Why do you have HDMI cable? Why do you have like 5 meters? So Bad Dog just walked up. It's like, hey, you want some HDMI cable? I swear that's like 5 meters worth of HDMI cable. It's bonkers. Sorry, you guys are here. Oh my god. Why? Why? That's ridiculously long. Why do you have... Next time it's going to be a VGA cable, right, Bunny? No, that's okay. I'll take it. T1 scares me. Yeah, T1 is scary. All the track on that turn. Oh man, that's rough. Do it. Lost it. I'm so tired. Oh, I'm missing it. Look how fast he closes in. It's that minimal braking. He is not braking very much, I tell you that right now. Sorry, guys, JP, I'm going to take a break. Sorry, I'm going to spectate also. My arms are dead. So here we come into this left hand or left right. You gotta sacrifice a bit here. Wow, that's late. That's late. 100. My push is so wide. Alright, let's watch his brake inputs. Hill and then play 150 100. That's so late. He's doing it again. He's doing that thing. Dang Bunny Dude, dang darn it. These are taboo deformations, I think that's what they're called. Oh, he holds it. Okay, so this technique here is different from Tokyo. Excuse me, where he was lifting, but now he's like right up to the limit. And he's going from full throttle to full braking, and then downshifting somewhere in that cycle. Oh, hey, Cars Japan, could you run this on mediums? I can see what it's like on mediums. That's what I'm struggling with the most. that chapel. Right about the sign. See, there's a lot of coasting through that thing, through that turn. Oh my goodness. Climbing to the right. Perhaps 100. Like full braking. Before 54. See, he did it again. He did that thing again. I can't see what he's doing. I can hear it, but I can't see it. That. You're doing it again. Turn one is about. What are you on? Softs or mediums? Get all the way over to the right, and right about that orange marker, start your braking. And you want to dive for the inside. There's like a curb you can grab. Dude, right at the dirt. Right at the dirt. Oof. I'm going to watch this throttle. It's instant. It's instant. Okay, so this is completely different from Tokyo. There is no coasting. It's coasting once you get into the turn. But it's like on, off. That's aggressive. Okay, so I have an idea now what I should be doing. See how he navigates it this time. See if he makes it. There we go. Safe. Seven. Oh my god, JP, what's your brake bias? My right hand side is almost dead. Right front is what betrays you. At the dirt. A little bit after the dirt, actually. Justin BB? Okay, roger that. BB? BB? Where are you? I can't do that one so well. You fresh tires? Yes. Yes, you do, you got JPN.
BB? BB? Where's my BB?
Where is my BB? Alright, 10 minutes, you guys. Working on my salad, as you can hear, crunching, crunching. You having a cigarette? There's going to be a bit of silence, you guys. I need to eat. I feel like I'm going to be in that Star Wars meme. Which Star Wars meme? Yeah. The video made it feel like Metal Gear. Most likely.
No, you're doing the meme. You're doing the Padme in Star Wars meme. I got it now.
You're going to get it, right?
You're going to get it, right?
Oh. GG's laser.
Gonna get it right.
That I usually skip a lot of memes. I miss a lot of memes, but I have to say that I find this one the particularly entertaining because it is so versatile, and it's something I've played both ends of this meme. We all have, right? And it's something. It's an event that happens every day, but you're gonna do it, right? I know, I love that meme so much. Oh my god. The first time I saw it, like, yes, this is my life. I've experienced this. Let's turn right here. I think right, right at the end of the little cushy things. Is where you probably start your turn. Well, there we go. There it is. See how far. See if we can get into the low 140s. Ooh, right up to the edge, right up to the guardrail. Alright, you gonna join us, Advance? Why are you guys in lockdown again? What are you doing? Stop it. Stop it. Oh, he tagged the wall. Right there. Nailed it. That stop sign. Howdy, partner. That stop sign is the target. There's a stop sign at each hairpin. I mean, that's what you're aiming for. That's where your apex is hiding. 39, 40. Oh, didn't make it. Brake, 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 brake. Second gear. Oh, he pushed wide. Oh, he's all up on the gravel. Oh, he's out of sync. That entrance is where you can see it. Delta variant got loose. Government and ebbed. Yep, might as well come you driving, right? Okay, we're going to get a report from Car JPN on brake bias. Excellent. All right, BB. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Car JPN. So, advanced Australian. What's the opposite of an advanced... Well, we know what the opposite of an advanced Australian is. What is an advanced Australian? And then we can define what the opposite of that is. I'm really happy to hear that you have your brake bias to the front. Nate also said, like, yesterday, it's like, morph to the front, put that brake bias to the front. And I did. But you're on 3 on softs. That's interesting. A bogan? What's a bogan? And why is automat? Okay, try to check brake points and hard brakes. Okay. Alright, you have 3 minutes. Actually, you have 2 minutes here on JPN. What the heck is a bogan, and why is it that Automod says it's being held for race, ethnic, or religion? What's a bogan, and why is Automod unhappy? Oh, it's a hillbilly. Oh, okay, well, we can allow that. A hillbilly, right? I mean... that bad. Worse? Oh. Alright, maybe we shouldn't have allowed that. You're on softs again, on JPN. Well, according to this, you are. Maybe you had that bug. I do see something that's very different. He's lifting right at the end to let the car fall into the turn. He's coming off the brakes and the car fall into the turn right at the end. Out the car in that point. Okay, Car JPN, I've got to go. I've got to go to Car JPN. I got to get there to the lobby. Thank you, sir, for everything as usual. You're a star, sir. Thank you. All right, we're running one more time. We got it. We have 2 more attempts. I ran the 840, and so I would have possibly a third attempt. Here we go. I don't want to run that 11:30 slot. I just want to be done with it. Crush them. My goal is just not to screw up. Alright, so I'm going to assume on mediums we need to be a little bit more to the front. That's what we're going to go with. The start of the race. Oh, we didn't make it. Mr. Flynn, you're going to get it done. It is. I'm so happy to hear you say that, HRJPN. I'm so happy to hear you say that. Like, just do your race. Forget the other cars. This race is hard and insane. It is. It is. Oh, thank you. It's so hard, man. Baka baka shi da yo. Baka baka shi. I don't know, Trollar. What weapons do moonshiners fear the most? Weapons of mass destruction. Oh no. Oh man. I like it. I know just enough about the process to enjoy that joke. So has everyone watched a John Wick movie? Jonathan, yes. If you have watched all three, I believe there are three. There are three, right? Yeah. Right? Aren't there three? Of the three, which do you think has the best gun-fu? Blazer, I'm still laughing. By the way, I'm still laughing. No, no, gun fu. That's what it's called. It used to be called gunplay, but now it's called gun fu. I don't know who started that, but so instead of kung fu, it's gun fu. Yeah. I'm overheating again. I think I'm dehydrated once more. Look at all these solid connections. So good. All right. Oh, it's F4 Wildcat. While Bunny Doo is thinking about which of the three has the best gun fu. What's the Christopher Nolan friend? Flick. Dunkirk. As I said, his name it came to me. Dunkirk. Great film. You are thinking hard, right? Yes. Dunkirk. Dunkirk, Dunkirk, Dunkirk. I enjoyed that film immensely, too. Oh, Kung Fu sounds like something John Woo is famous for. Number three was over-exaggerated. Okay, okay. So what we're looking for, though, what we're looking for is, of the three, which do you find had the best gun-fu? Not which one you think didn't have good gun-fu. We want to hear what the good gun-fu for you. All right, we're going to hop on softs. We're going to put the brake bias on 3 for softs and then 4 for mediums. Stop screwing around, Morph. I can see the smoke from here. Funny dude, I can see the smoke from here. I can hear the gears turning. John Wick is awesome. Yes, Eternicus. I want to take his face off. Raiden coming. I gotta go for the first Goofy, which is the first movie where it's the first fight in the house. Yes! That first fight in the house, it blows your mind, right? And you're like, ooh, they in trouble. Ooh, they gonna get dead. I don't know if he says his or your. I want to take your face. Oh, that line is so over the top. It's so brilliant. Oh. Raid. What's up, Chef? You know what, Chef? I'm always gonna, in my mind, as a flappy laps, Chef, I'm always gonna sing, do the thing from Chef from South Park. I'm not gonna sing it because I can't. It's the rabbit hole of John Wick. Yeah, what's up, Quicks? What's a more dynamic duo? That. Welcome, Raiders. Yo, what's up? We're about to run it. I don't know the words. Okay, I didn't watch a lot of South Park because I was here and I missed everything. The 90s for me, it's just a huge black hole because I was here. All right, I gotta go, you guys. I gotta race. I'll be back. Chat amongst yourselves about John Wick, Gun Fu, Face Off, John Woo. I gotta go qualify. I'll be back. Chat amongst yourselves. I won this, huh? I can't do it. I can't do it, Chef. I will practice for you, though. And next time you pop in, or the next time I see you. Oh, you got a JPN, that's scary. But oh my god, it works like magic. Oh my god. You gonna name your son? You named your son John Wick? You got a JPN, break bias 3 for the win. You got third, 136 points, nice. That's a nice haul. That's a good way to go out in the season, yeah? Go out strong. Oh yeah, I want to go catch that. Oh, I didn't mean to shift. I am not reading chat. No. Maybe Monday I'll take myself to go see that. I'll treat myself. Treat yourself. Oh, you got a JPN. That is so scary. That is so freaking late, man. That's so scary. Coffee has arrived, nice. I will. There are only two showings. Hopefully it's... There are three, we have four now. Three or four film houses. But each location is only showing it twice a day. And that was a week ago. So they could be done actually by now. I'll be really upset if that's the case. Let's go! Let's go! Oh, let's see if that holds. We have a problem now. We have a problem now. Tire strategy, quick meeting, conference. What am I going to do for tires? Am I going to start off on mediums and then let everyone swamp me? Or am I going to go for softs at the start and try to run away? Quickly, I need help. Chef says soft. All right. Chef, pizza goes in the oven, right? Yep. Love it, Flappy Laps. Oh. All right, here we go. Oh, no. All right, we're not touching anything. Yeah. Oh, hi, dude. You're still here. Great. Let's confirm. Softs, minus three. Oh my god.
Consensus, startle and sauce.
I don't know if I can defend A Knight Rider. I don't know if I can defend the inside on turn one because I don't know how the car is going to behave. Also, what is my pit window? Thanks, Knight Rider. All right, there we are.
Hey, guys.
All right, we got Vodafone Stealth Oil. It's stealthy oil. We have EZ9. And here we are. Oh, man. Oh, boy. Not a default livery. It has blue rims. HMT091311. Thanks, Tribe. X key, I think, on the wheel. I'm not sure about how yours is set up. Also, hi. Toshi and the Makita Tools livery. Subaru, I think. I'm also trying to eat. Mabaya with that cigarette livery. Stanley. Shion with a... Oh, we see him every time. Endless Zaku Haizaku. F4 Wildcat. Datsun Budweiser Bosch. Oh, so beautiful. Boo, the Punisher. boost. Sorry about that, homie. That was not intentional. Sorry. Oopsies. I missed my breaking point. I had too much slipstream. Sorry. Oh, it wasn't intentional. I just missed my breaking point. I was carrying too much speed. Yeah, that was not intentional. Well, he'll get the position back, so. What's his name? Told you something? We'll apologize afterward. It was not intentional. So let's chase these guys down. It's all gone pear-shaped. Got caught in the slipstream. Missed a shift. Got distracted. We found ourselves into the back of Toto up there. That was unfortunate. Oopsies. Alright, that was self-inflicted. That was not me. He did that to himself.
Thank you.
We're taking our podium and we're getting out of here. Oh, yes. Oh, man. Thank you, guys. Ooh, podium, baby. Definitely not last. Oh, that was that first lap. What was going on? What? High Tribe Fanatic. What was going on lap one? Those first few laps were absolutely bonkers. We'll take it. It was not intentional. I missed my breaking point. I don't know how many times I have to say it. I missed my breaking point. I got sucked up in the slipstream. I missed a gear. I got distracted. And then I found myself running up right behind that Ferrari. I'm just like, oh no, I tried my best. I'm going to apologize to that guy first. And congratulations to Stealth Ollie. Without it. I did. I found myself behind him. Just like, uh-oh. That wasn't good. Alright, I don't think I know space for it, but... Oh, man. No idea what he's saying. We're gonna bail. We're bailing. I couldn't quite understand that. Oh man. Oh. What was that first lap? That was absolutely bonkers. Yeah, that was not intentional. I just oopsied. Okay, we have enough space. We have the time in there. All right, let's watch. We're gonna watch laps one and two, maybe. That guy was, I don't know what he was doing. I don't know what I had no idea what he was doing. Whew. I wish we could skip this. I really felt bad about hitting that guy. Thanks, Chef. Thanks for the raid. Hi, all Chef's new friends. Our friends from Chef's Raid. Hi, new friends. I can talk now. Hi. That was stressful. That was... Wow. I mean, I had to... Not only did I deploy both elbows... I have a fake arm, like the Korean dictators. I actually had to grab that and bolt it onto the side. Then I had to pull a Zaphod Beeblebrox, and I had to get my other arm. Right? So I had four arms. And then I pulled a Fallen from Destiny and attached a few other extra limbs. And I deployed all the elbows. All the elbows. All the elbows. I mean, people were pushing and shoving. Like, what was going on? Is that Von Fiebelbrock's? Yes. Is that an actual... Is that a... Every one of the elbows. Yes. And even my phantom limbs. Like the fallen or doctor limb, even that phantom limb, I deployed that elbow too. It's like, what are you guys doing? It's like, you can't win the race on lap one. You can lose it on lap one, but you cannot win it on lap one. I don't know who came dive bombing down the inside, but they were off their freaking rocker. No, it was HMT. So I end up in the grass. And then the GTR forces me wide. Watanabe's just taking advantage of the situation. He was really chill. Like, uh-oh. I'm gonna try to get down the inside of the GTR. And then I was like, what are these clowns doing? Like, no, you can't do that. No. Oh, this guy was absolutely... I just went after him at that point. Like, I don't... I'm telling you guys, I was so mad. I was so incredibly mad at this point. Go back to the start. So I'm just minding my own business. We all have to make it through turn one. There's not much space. We're on cold tires. Why do the dumb thing? He's like, I'm gonna make it. Like, no. Right, so there we are, trying to deal with all of this. So I'm trying to get down the inside. Now we got Tweedledee, Tweedledum. Then he gives me a punt. He blows it, wraps it around. And now I'm stuck. It's like, stop it! What is your problem? Like, alright, we're gonna play that? Fine. I'll end you. Like, oh, sorry, Watanabe. Hey, over 9,000. Like, oh, sorry, Watanabe. Like, oh, hey, what are you doing there? Yo. And then he punts the GTR. And then the Ferrari's back there. I don't know what he's doing. Alright, so now I've got to deal with... It's like, what are you guys doing? What is going on? Why are you doing this? Oh my god. So, here we are. I don't know. At this point, I was so frustrated. I was angry. So this is what happened. I was in the slip. I think I murdered this guy here. I was in the slip, and I only comes in about 250 something. I'm like, oh no. So normally my top speed is like 250, 251. I was at 258. I totally, like, uh-oh, sorry. Oopsies. And then I picked up that two second penalty. Fair. That was fair. I deserve that. Totally punted that guy. Then this dingleberry... I did not. It was not intentional. Why do you guys think it's intentional? It was a mistake. I missed my breaking point. I was in slip. It was unintentional. Not murder. Involuntary manslaughter. It was involuntary manslaughter, which is something completely different. It was not premeditated. You guys need to get your terms straight. So I've got to serve this 2-second penalty. Which is fair. It was not a cheeky bumper pass. It was, oh my God, so infuriating. I made a mistake. So anyway, we're serving this penalty. We're serving this penalty. I'm not listening to you guys. We're serving this penalty. And fair enough. Fair enough, I dropped back to 6. And then, so, he passes me, right? He passes me. I thought he was good. And then he just goes off into the sweet by and by. Thank you, Riku. I love it. You can't play. It's like, yeah, you guys didn't get your elbows out. But that was unintentional. That poor guy. That was unfortunate for that guy. I don't know what happened there. It worked out for me. I'm happy. I'm still mad. I'm still mad at this point. He just forgot to brake. See? That's exactly what I did. And so... Oh my God. So there we are in 5th. Oh, Taru ran wide. Okay, so he runs wide. And then he tries to slam the door late? Get out of here. Tries to come across, like, no. He was much faster, though. I knew that. So we're back up to 4th. Meanwhile, these knuckles. Oh my God, he almost ran the McLaren off the road. Okay, so I give him the space because I got nothing on this guy, man. He got down and I'm like, yeah, whatever. Go on then, homie. He was in the slipstream like, yeah, you got that. I was going to try to tuck back in there and have him pull me along. Hey, take me with you. I tried to get him, oh, and he goes wide. Yes. So we end up in front of him again. That was self-inflicted. That was his own fault. So we're cruising along. This guy is nothing but trouble. Nothing but trouble. Alright, so we're gonna go along. I'm trying to break the slipstream. It's no use. It's no use. Alright, so now, they're battling. Watch this. Look at them. Look at them. What is wrong with them? I don't know what happened. So now, they're wrapped up in a knife fight. He's blocking. Look at the blocking. He's constantly blocking. Oh my god. The blocking is ridiculous. Right? Poor Tonu's trying to get by. HMT is just blocking everyone. I'm like, you've gotta be kidding me. Why am I wrapped up in this drama? Why? Just let me have my podium and let me go home. I'm like, oh, hey, hey, I'm over here. Hey, psych, no, I'm over here. Look at him. Oh, and then he slides out, tags Tonu, wraps it around, like, bye. We're gonna say fish. We're gonna change the F to a B. And we're gonna change the F to a B, and then we're gonna leave it at that. So now we find ourselves back in third place, right? So now we're back behind Tonu, and it's like, okay, Tonu, I'm sorry. You can trust me, I'm not gonna hit you again. I almost rear-ended him again later. Oh, and then he wraps it around. Oh, poor guy. It just all goes off the rails. All goes off the rails here for him. He spools it up, the back end wraps around. Oh! Shouting murder. Hey, he wraps it around too soon in the power, right? So, I know that Watagai is heaps faster. I know I don't have a chance. He's in slip. I'm like, well, I got nothing. I got absolutely nothing. Right? I'm like, well, if I finish fourth, I finish fourth. That's fine. I don't think I'm holding this guy off. So he's giving chase. Like, yeah, fine, whatever. Go ahead. It's no use fighting. It's no use fighting. I'm gonna run my race. I'm not gonna make it completely easy. I'm gonna try to hopefully make him miss his breaking point. Trying to get down there, trying to get carry that momentum out of the turn. He just starts to pull away. I'm like, screw it up. Fine, be that way. In the black of night, heard him shouting murder. Hey. So at this point, I either just want to hang on or not make any mistakes. Like, okay, I've got to pit soon. And I decided, I think he dives in here on, okay, he's so much faster. He dives in, like, aggressive. I'm like, okay, you're going, I'll go. Now, this made me smile. He comes in, leader comes into pits. To the pits. Xion dives into pit lane. They all come into pit lane. In the black of night, the Ferrari shouted, murder. Hey. And I was so happy. Everyone pits. Everyone dove into pit lane. I'm like, oh, you've got to be kidding me. Are you guys for real? And so many of the other guys were on sauce. I'm like, no. No. Like, okay. At this point, I'm thinking, I've got a shot at third. Like, I think I have a shot at third. Right? So we come out in fourth. I'm like, no. No. Race one. All right. Good luck, Trollar. Boom. Punisher punishes himself. So he's done with. Zaku. Oh, he's on the 2-second penalty. Rip. 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 Poor Zaku. Okay. So that works out. Punisher put himself into the wall. Shion is way back here. For Waka's way back here. So now I'm thinking, alright, well, I did have the number 4 on the side of my car. I guess I'm gonna either luck out and end up on the podium. I'd like to be on the podium. But 4th is where that was my bib number, whatever you want to call it. Like, fine. Let's just see if we can hold on to that. I was not aware that Zaku had this massive penalty. Massive. I'm thinking all told, 2-second penalty. Mike Tyson's boxing. Right? Racing against Fanati. Yeah, those who follow MotoGP will know who I'm talking about. And then, oh, and Yuki went to pit lane. I'm just like, what? What? Like, no, it couldn't get any better. And I saw all these people diving in the pit lane. I'm like, you have got to be kidding me. So now, good luck, Cholar. Get him. Get him, boy. Get him. So now, all I can see is Shion. And I'm not sure if I'm faster than Shion or not. And I didn't know what compound they're on. I'm assuming if they were on soft, they would have maybe 3 good laps, right? And then they would just drop off the cliff, quite possibly. I'm watching Watawa just pull away. I'm like, bye, be safe. Hope you crash. I mean, good luck. So he's on softs. Yeah, he's gone. He's on softs. He's gone. That means they ran their first stint on mediums, starting where they started. Wow, that's gutsy. That's fast. That's very, very fast. So I know I'm slow in these mediums. Like, all right, well, just don't put yourself into the wall. Don't pick up a penalty. And we're going to try to stretch Shion until they either make a mistake or... Yeah, basically until they make a mistake. That was my thinking. I think I had like a 6 or 7 second gap. I saw it coming down. I was like, oh man, this gap is sort of coming down. But eventually he's going to have some issues, I hope. I thought he was running on softs. I had no idea he was wrapped up in this battle with the F4 Wildcat. My goal was not to screw up. That's it. That was the plan. So what were they clocking? Oh, 142. Oof. That's swift. That's swift. I'm in a 143. Is that a 140? Oh, yeah. He had a good lap there. They were both a bit faster than myself. Sure I don't touch the curb, don't put myself into the wall. Chapel here. The chapel is such a dangerous turn. Let the car turn, aim for the stop sign. Don't get up on the curb. Don't touch that white paint. So I'm going to assume that Shion was spending a lot of time looking in his rearview mirror, trying to deal with F4 Wildcat, but that's not much of a gap. Pretty much from here on out, it's just me, A, not making mistakes, B, hopefully stretching Shion to where they either opt to just like, screw it, I'll take fourth, or they make a mistake. I think eventually they do screw up. Because F4 Wildcat ends up in front of them. Is it's heavy. It's heavy. Lost me 2/10 there. So during practice, I was constantly ending up on the curb, the outside curb, catching the grass, and then looping the car around. Don't do that now. Don't do that now. Don't do that now. And then this turn here, ultra cautious, staying away from those little cushions, bad sofa cushions, drainage ditch, staying away from all that stuff. Like, well, if he catches me, he catches me. But I really tried to stretch him. Thankfully, he was wrapped up in the battle, so that helped heaps. That helped heaps. And we can assume the F4 is in the slip at this point. Right, it's got to be close enough to be in slip. Oh, the speed. Oh my god, the speed difference. So, 143. 143. Okay, so at least I put in a decent lap here. I was... 143... 141, 143 ones. Okay, so good enough. Good enough. I'm keeping the pace. It's just, thankfully, he was wrapped up in this this food fight here with F4 Wildcat throwing used spent casing at each other. Oh yeah, F4 is getting a bit out of hand here. I can see it. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Dude, no way! No way! No way! Oh, nice, Xion! Okay, and this is what saved me. This right here. This knife fight. They had their Swiss Army knives out. That little plastic toothpick stabbing each other. 141, there you go. Where'd that put you on the grid? That's a nice time. So thankfully, they got wrapped up in this fight. Which means I get to a motor away. Oh, here they go. Oh, it's gonna get nasty. He's going up wide. He's gonna try to get underneath. She's blocking the inside. Can the GTR get underneath? Oh no, they're side by side. Whew. F4 makes the move. He's on those soft tires. Yep. Advantage, F4 Wildcat. Xion definitely disadvantage. Oof. Second on the grid. There you go. Hey, all the chaos happened in my race, so let's hope you have a nice, quiet first lap and race. And then they start beating each other up. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm loving this. And I can see, I knew something was happening when I saw F4 Wildcat pop up in front of Xion. And at this point, I'm like, yep, all I gotta do is finish. All I gotta do is finish. These two are gonna beat each other up. Yep. And there's Toto back there. F4 has worn those softs right out, though. There's nothing. Oh, he's really just putting a bit of a distance between himself and Xion. Is F4 Wildcat. Oh, he lost 2 seconds there. That's huge. Alright, that's it. I'm pretty sure Xion finishes in fifth. Oh, yellow flag. Oh yeah, that I don't know who that was, but they put themselves into the wall. Back marker. Alright, let's see if we can find our guy. Oh, here he is. He's in ninth. Come on, tanks. Come on, tanks. Get him. Get him, tanks. Get him. Get him. The howl of that, Mazda. The Mazda. Come on, tanks. Gonna be able to pull it off. whatever the move is, gonna have to be absolutely bonkers down the inside, super late breaking. I don't think that's gonna happen. Oh, but the super can screw up on exit. Yes, it can. Get in the slip. Come on, tanks. Tanks. Oh, that's it. And tanks blows it. So easy to get that turn wrong. Oh, we have a yellow flag. Yellow flag. Oh, it's that slow guy. Yep, he's not close enough. There goes Mewkey. And the Miesta. And that's how it ended, ladies and gentlemen. That guy. Oh, that guy. Man, oh man. What a punch him up. Those first two laps were unnecessary. That sort of violence. This is not ice hockey. Okay? This is not, this is not full contact martial arts. This is not the 80s, 90s NBA East Coast, West Coast brawl. Right? It was like, you know, it was like being in the, it was like being from LA, from the West Coast, right? Going in and playing like the Knicks or something like that. And it's just violence, pure violence. And here I am just trying to be a pretty boy, right? Stepping outside trying to get my three. Right? Gonna pull up. Oh, little short jumper. No. No, these fouls out here fouling, tripping me up. Not a demo derby, right? Brutal. This is racing. Play it like ice hockey. That's what was going on. Man, oh man. Whew. Podium. I'll take it. Alright. Alright. Let's back out of here for just a second. We still need to find... Amelia's pop down. How are we going to do this? The friends things were probably guaranteed to find Amelia's pop, but it will take a while, Abe, because it's not loading. We can have loading, please. Well, ice hockey is ultimately about who has the best elbows. I know, right? Well, we're not getting anything. Oh, there we go. Okay, here we go. All right. So, maybe this is the best way. We get more this way. Looking for the letter A. Oh, my eyes are so bad. Even through all the chaos, that was fun. Simply because we have walked away with a positive result. Amelia's pop. That's what. Oh, no. Here we go to. No, it doesn't matter. We'll get there. Amelia's pop. If you guys see it, shout. If you guys would shout in chat. Howard, Johnny, Saku, Wild Fox, Yuzuboro, Malt STI, Blame Laser, Binary. Enigma. Mr. Falcon. Hawk. UDC. UDC crew! Pair one fire. Exhaust Eve. Ellie package. Package G. Sai. Taku. Maceo. Snorlaxative. My nemesis! Yokohama. Yokoyama Motors. Frankie, oh, we haven't seen Frankie in ages. Sir Plankington. Trollar, Erky, Cuban Steve. Apparently Cuban Steve is possibly not a nice person. Disappointing. Tyvoka. EXT Ken. Ooh, we all know who that is. The mystery man. The man with two identities. Chevy. I hate the way this is not... I hate the fact that this is not in alphabetical order. Why are you doing this to me? It should be in alphabetical order. Rocky. Oh, this is Silver's other account. This is Silver's other account. Rocky Spirit. Variety, Gotons. Okay, all right. We're not gonna make it. I know how we're gonna solve this problem. Amelius Pop, if you're here, hop in your browser, go to the Gran Turismo Sport page, find your account, and then send that link to me, and then we'll solve this problem. All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, everyone, thank you for everything. I thank you for the positive feedback, Ricardo JPN. Thank you for the testing, Nate. Thank you for also telling me, hey, you got to get that brake bias forward, and for all the wonderful support and the lulls. It was an interesting season. There were some definite low points. It was definitely, there were definitely some low points. If we just go here, I'll go to archive. I can't select it up because it's already started. So that was this one right here, right? Okay. So round four was rock freaking bottom. I don't know what round four was, but let me tell you, it was rock bottom. There were probably salty tears in round four. Round five was not much better. Round eight was bearable. Nine, I don't remember. But our best was round six with 88 points. And then I sort of just averaged around 70-something, right, for the other four, other three. 79, 75, 79. I'll take that. That was probably that's the best I'm gonna get out of myself there. So let's check out all you other wonderful folks. Psydog with 1100 points. The Ziggurat with 706. Richard with 692. GG's Richard. He pulled in 164 points in the final round. Takoyo with 552. Red Dragon and a Red Raptor with 41. Nate with a whopping 456. In the triple digits for each of his highest score, 105, 113, 115, 123. There we go. 104, 105, 125, 113 from Cloud Funny. Itaro HB, who I've known for quite, I haven't met him, but we've been racing each other for a long time in this game. He's obviously gotten much better than myself. He practices a lot. He only drives a Subaru. That's it. Only the Subaru with 424. And we have Vivian, myself, 321. Shane with 295. Skid Rat with 270. TCR Freaks Incorporated with 254. Loopy with 248. Kaz with 231. Oh, Kaz, you should have run one more. Pom Paka Panda only participated twice, 114 in the third round. Why didn't he run the other races? Why? Why did you drop those? You're doing so well. And then Speed Racer here. Yeah, we'll stop it. We'll call it there. Locally. Wait, what? This is for Tokyo 4 Mazda. So I'll take fourth. I'll take fourth, even though I had to participate in every single race to make it happen. Oh, wait, what is this? Oh, the final has been calculated yet. Hey, ASR, Bean Up. Hi, Bean Up. I've heard your name mentioned multiple... I'm pretty sure I've heard your name mentioned in the side stream. Hi. Hi, Bean Up. How's it going? And my local, how's it going? Yes, okay, so in my local town, I beat the other locals. There are probably only three of us. So, once again, I beat the other guys in my local town. There are only three of us. Going by age, yes, out of Morph is doing well. In the 50-year-old category, I'm still number one, baby. I think there's only one other guy in his 50s. There could be a third. And then Akagi, 1942, rocking it. And then regionally, we have... Are you coming off of a shift? Or about to start a shift. And we have Akagi, Kero Kuma, the usual cast, Tokari, DW, Yuki, the usual victors. And there we have it. I don't know if we can see the... Wait, how do we see the, for all of the manufacturer? Do we have to wait? Guess we have to wait. Okay, we're done. Earlier in the day, I spoke with, Midnight Chef, aka my other half, explained that this is not my favorite circuit. I struggle here a lot, but we lucked out. We got a podium. I will take it. Let us close up shop. For those of you who are going to be participating throughout the day, I wish you the best of luck. It's dangerous out there. It's absolutely bonkers. Chef, thank you for the raid. Bean Up, welcome. Oh, I'm really horrible with remembering all the new names that came today. A bunch of you signed up to be a part of our community. Sigh. Amelia's Pop. So if you send a link to me on Twitter, so I can see your account, and then we will check out your replays. That's how we're going to solve this problem. Sigh, what's the big sigh for, Amelia's Pop? What's up? Thanks, Chef. Yes, tomorrow we will watch last week's replay, and then we will dive into tomorrow's event, which is basically Initial D around Indies at Brands Hatch, or Brands Hatch Indie Circuit. Get your tofu, get your soy sauce. Okay, yeah, yep. Excellent Amigos Pop. So basically, it's a Tofu Express time. I tried to install a cup holder in my copy of the 86. But unfortunately, the game does not allow you to add cup holders, and therefore I can't have a cup of water, so I can adjust my driving accordingly. So it's probably going to be ugly. That starts from 2300 Japan Standard Time. My tomorrow. I don't know how many days it is for you guys. I guess it's your tomorrow also. Your Sunday morning. My Sunday evening. And with that, we will call it a day. This is everyone's chance for your final PSAs for this season. If you want to shout something out, you want to shout someone out, this is your chance. Don't drink and drive, don't text and drive, drowsy. Don't eat sandwiches and drive. Acer was my friend. You really are. This is you are. PSA time, shout outs, self promotion. Go. I love you all. Mwah! Even you, Redo. I know you're still here.
left side. Jeffrey Gallant, is he going to be able to take second place? Trying to go around the outside, but
Jaguar left by Navarro to the inside of Portillo.